Hello there, welcome back. Here is another example for you to try, where you will be forced to use the quadratic formula. So what you can do is pause the DVD and try it, and then we will work the answer out together.